We are the first Formula student team to have a sustainability division, and we expect a lot from it.
In less than a year, we achieved to put in place a system to perform an LCA and to make a strategy for sustainability.
The LCA assessed through the 3D experience platform was more reliable than the one we did manually, as it is a standardized methodology based on scientific data.
Ecodesign is a mindset. No matter the business you're working in, sustainability should always be considered. That's why we have decided to create this sustainability division.
The main goal is to be the best into the Formula Student competition, but also we want to be more sustainable. We want something very concrete. And LCA is something concrete.
When we did it manually, we mainly focused on carbon footprint, which is a big mistake because sustainability is not only about CO2 emission. And when we accessed the software, we actually understood that we had many impacts on the planet on more than 15 different metrics. And we decided to focus mainly on CO2, toxicity, as well as water and soil pollution, because we think it's where we have the biggest impact.
I have already knowledge on environmental science and sustainability, but LCA really taught me how to understand the life cycle of a product. One specific example about the LCA was the one from the seat. If we look at the five phases of the LCA, the raw material is the more impactful one. We compared so the carbon fiber and the wool fiber, which is 75% less polluting, but it is not ideal because the wool fiber is heavier than the carbon fiber and the racing car must be lighter to go faster.
The big benefits from the software is to actually reduce this gap of uncertainty. It makes our life easier because we know how to collaborate with all the divisions. So basically the technical division will modelize the car and then we can access it in order to assess the impact of the car.
Sustainability is now in the DNA of the entire team. We want to learn how to reduce our environmental impact by using new design, finding new way of production, use new materials that are still performant, but also sustainable.